You know those kinds of girls who look like they're made of honey and glass, like sticky sweet ash, and you can't get the taste off your tongue. Burnt sugar and a little bit of rum. And she dances in the rain with her clothes on, drenched to the bone, never knows when she's all gone. She's the life of the party, and deep down I know that nobody flinches when she takes off her clothes. And I wonder what it's like to be one of those girls, to sit in the sun and look at the world and never think, wow, am I enough? Because life is easy when you know that you're the main character, and I'm sitting here thinking this is not fair, but her smile makes it hard to be mad. It's not her fault that I'm so fucking sad. So I'll sit here and look at these girls in the sun, dancing in the rain and just having their fun, and maybe one day I can forget the past and be one of those girls of honey and glass. For people to see that I love all these girls, and honestly, it doesn't matter what you look like or how much you weigh, it's just that these girls know they're okay. There's a beauty in knowing your place in the world, in loving yourself and knowing your worth. You don't have to be perfect or never get sad. That's not what it means to be honey and glass, and everyone has their highs and their lows. The nights you spend crying, believe me, I know. I don't want to be these girls for beauty or fame, but for the confidence they have in their own damn name. So I'll sit here and look at these girls in the sun, dancing in the rain and just having their fun. And I know it doesn't make sense to forget the past, but I promise one day,